Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Hi.
Don't feel good.
Do you think you're gonna throw up, Jolie?
Yeah.
Oh man, we're almost to your stop. Try to make it, okay? Just breathe deep. Start swallowing. Do you think that's helping?
Yeah, I think so.
You know, you're just basically swallowing your own throw up.
Jeez!
What? I need fuel? Oh God! You gotta be kidding me! Not today, of all days.
Well, it's another warm one today in the Valley of the Sun. Today's high will reach 114, and by the end of the weekend, you can expect 122. So enjoy it while you can. This is George, the voice of K-Hot, Hot Radio, reminding you to stay hydrated. Here's a little something to help you forget the heat and enjoy the day. It's hot. God, there's no shade. It's 190 degrees out here. Oh man, you know, things sure would be run a lot differently around here if I was Pope of this dump.
For your fueling appointment, would you like your fluids checked?
Yes, that would be nice.
Fluids! Fueler! Right this way, sir.
Sir, would you like a cold drink?
Yes, fresh squeezed lemonade, please.
Fresh squeezed!
Oh, that would be lovely.
Chocolate truffles!
Sir?
Thank you. Thank
take
you.
Two.
Oh,
let me take
that. Thank
there
you.
You
thank you. Love thank you very much. Oh. Oh.
Are you enjoying that, sir?
Yeah, yeah.
Would you like an appetizer?
I believe I'll have the lobster bisque.
Lobster bisque!
On second thought, I think I'll have the jumbo shrimp cocktail.
Jumbo shrimp cocktail!
Oh.
Here you are, sir.
Fabulous, fabulous. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You know, my neck is feeling awful tight today.
Sir, would you like a massage?
That would be splendid.
Masseuse!
Oh, yes, right there. Oh, thank you. Yes.
Mr. Bardo, are you ready to order your complimentary post-run meal?
Oh, yes, I am. I am. And I don't need a menu. I know what I want. I would like the braised beef medallions with a béarnaise sauce, some au gratin potatoes. Hold the cheese, please.
Hold the cheese.
Hold the cheese. And roasted asparagus tips.
Very well, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, was this all to your satisfaction?
Oh, yes, most definitely.
Is there anything else we could get for you?
Well, as a matter of fact, I do believe I'm going to be needing to use the facilities.
Wipers!
Oh, jeez. Oh, God! It's so stinking hot out here, even my dreams are going nuts. Oh, man, I just need to go have some lemonade and go home.
Hey, Matt, a bunch of us are going bowling. Would you like to go?
What's that stuff?
Wow, Sherry, that sounds inviting and tempting, but, you know, I think I'm going to take a pass because I had a really rough day today. You wouldn't believe it. I just want to grab my lemonade and go home.
Who does it?
You can understand, can't you?
Absolutely.
All right. Say hi to everybody. Jeez, this lemonade tastes like there's something wrong with it. I don't know, maybe it's getting old. All right, who's the last guy that took my drug test sample?
It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Cocked your head to the side and said I'm angry. 5 days since you laughed at me, saying get back together, come back and see me. 3 days since the living room. I realized it's all my fault, but couldn't tell you yesterday. Forgiven me, but it'll still be two days till I say I'm sorry. Hold, and now I want to hoodwink. Does it make you stop thinking?
I know.
Thank you, darling. You are wonderful. What a